I don't know if it's the same in Sweden, but in France, in the supermarket, the tradition is to, even simple produce like bananas, you put it in a plastic baggie, and then you bring it to the cashier, and she will put a sticker on it. Well, she can put the sticker on the bananas, like, that's okay.
Går det att leva ett plast- och sopfritt liv? Vi har träffat en som gör det. Kolla hur det funkar på SVT Play.